Hello children, today we are learning in grammar book chapter number 16 the sentence. What is the meaning of the sentence? What is sentence? Sentence means a group of words that makes complete sense. It is called a sentence. A group of words that makes complete sense. A group of words. That means so many words. So many words, and that makes complete sense. It is called a sentence. See, look here. Read what Aman is saying. What Aman is saying? My is Samir friend best. Does it make complete sense? Here is given so many words, group of words. But does it make complete sense? No, it does not make complete sense. So now see again. Here, can you understand what Aman means? No, we cannot understand. Now, because the words do not make any sense. Now again, Aman is saying, Samir is my best friend. Does it make complete sense? Yes, it makes complete sense. We can know, we understand. Samir is my best friend. We understand. Samir is my best friend. It makes complete sense. So, this is the sentence. This is a sentence. Now, can you now understand what we means? What he means? Yes, we can. The words make complete sense now. They form a sentence. So, what is Aman saying? That thing we know, we understand. Aman is saying, Samir is my best friend because it makes complete sense. It is a sentence. Okay? Now, look children. The words in a sentence must be in the correct order so that we can understand what they mean. The words in a sentence must be in the correct order, not in incorrect order. If there is so many words but it does not make complete sense, so then after we cannot understand what is the meaning of this sentence. So, this is not a complete sentence. We must have to put the in correct order. We must have to put all words in correct order. That we can understand. Then after we can understand. And what they mean. What they mean. Remember children, a sentence always begins with the capital letter and usually ends with the full stop. That means a sentence, when we start the sentence, we start with the capital letter. First letter is always capital. And at the end, we have to put the full stop. Now, also, we begin all proper nouns with the capital letter. We begin capital letter in all the proper nouns because all the proper nouns are proper noun and they are special nouns. So first letter is always capital in proper noun. Read this sentences. It is very hot today. First letter is capital and at the end we have to put the full stop. It is very hot today. Does it make complete sense? Yes, it is very hot today. We can know today is very hot weather. So, it is very hot today. That makes complete sense. So, it is a sentence. We go to school by bus. Does it make complete sense? Yes, this is a sentence. My father is a musician. Does it make complete sense? Yes. This is a sentence. It makes complete sense. My favorite color is green. Does it make complete sense? Yes. these make complete sense. So these all are correct sentence. These all are proper sentence, correct sentence. We can understand, we can know what is the meaning of these all sentences. Understand, children? Thank you.